suppose you heard. Now dance. Well, I rushed to the window and looked outside. I could hardly believe my eyes. So we didn't see me into Alice's Drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. It's been 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel or maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door. Work together to get to the park. Carved our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. As she walks through the door with her head held high, but just for a moment I caught her eye. As we were seen slowly out of Alice's Drive. Disappeared.